he went to Mr. Brian and said, hey, give me your phone, I'm going to take it to my lawyer. Took it to his lawyer, had his lawyer release it publicly because he believed it was going to exonerate him. That's interference with administration of justice. Yes, we did not charge him.
It's crazy.
Obstruction or anything like that. But the fact of the matter is, this is someone who was in law enforcement for years and actually actively pursued evidence in a case against him to be released to the media because he believed that that video showed he and his son were not guilty of anything. That's 2 months afterwards. State's position is he hasn't changed his mind. State's position is he and his son still believe they didn't do anything wrong.